Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of the Agency of Anomalies, Cinderstone, Orphanage. Sorry it's been so long, but we are back. And I don't remember what we were doing last. Well, the best thing to do is to, I guess, go down and... Really?
Everyone saw me as a pitiful, weak worm. But my frailty became my greatest strength. The compassion of others, their downfall. And I wanted more. I wanted special abilities. I set the fire to cover my tracks, but I didn't mean to get trapped in it. No matter. I'll still get what I want. I've got to tell you something. Erich, my brother, he's my family's biggest secret. All my life. I've had to look after him. He lives in his own morbid imagination. Reality is too dull and common for him. But I never thought him capable of evil.
Well, I got news for you. He is. Thank you. Game, I'm trying to put the pieces down and you're not letting me. Okay. Gotta be a place I'm not looking. I'm not bored. I know I look a little bored, but I'm not per se. I'm more just trying to figure out where I'm going. Just look over here. To siphon people's abilities just because you have a brother. It's crazy. Game, I need an answer and you're not giving me it. Oh. I feel stupid. Okay, what am I doing? Usually there, oh, it's right there. Right. Welp. Come on, it's going to end up peace somewhere on here. Why not? So close. Well, guys,
a million times we thank you. We're so relieved to put this mystery to rest. Our belief in the real Dr. Weiss has been confirmed. His evil twin will no longer be able to work against us, thanks to you.
Unbelievable. An inexplicable phenomenon. A return from the beyond. The burnt orphanage rises from the ashes. The inmates and their preceptress are safe and sound.
It doesn't explain what happens to the evil twin. But anyway, I digress. That's it. I'll see you guys in another episode or another game. Ah, that's a bonus adventure. Might as well play it.
I'm sorry, Detective, but I can't stomach the idea that my own brother could commit this kind of evil. He's a short-sighted egotist, but he's no monster. The only way it's possible for him to be the perpetrator is if someone had been controlling his mind or influencing him in some way. Please, clear his name.
Well then. Why? All right. Cool. Okay. What? Whatever. It's open. be back.